Face to face, a pregnant woman and police. But tonight, as she is facing charges, she certainly has a lot to say about what this video you're looking at captured.
Yeah, and Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco, you spoke with her tonight.
Wendy, I did, and police themselves are standing by these charges, which include aggravated assault and resisting arrest. Now, the question is whether this woman, who is 8 months pregnant, was treated too aggressively by police, as she says that she was. Now, part of this incident was captured on camera.
They were holding my arms up above my head, and I kept yelling, "You're hurting me, and I'm pregnant." And they didn't care.
You're looking at surveillance video from a McKeesport apartment complex Sunday night. The woman in the white is Krista Abrams, who is 8 months pregnant. A police officer and two security guards, she says, had just unfairly taken away her young daughter during a custody dispute. Here she claims she was pushed backward. And while she's clearly upset and engaged with police, willfully walking toward them at some points, she says their treatment of a pregnant woman was wrong.
They put handcuffs on me so tight that I still have scratches and cuts in my wrists, and I had to be taken to McGee Hospital to make sure that my baby was okay.
She appears to walk away from the officers, although clearly saying or shouting something in the process, and that's when you see the officers sprint toward her. She claims she was tackled.
And I had three very large officers all surrounding me at the same time, and I was on the ground. I was no threat to them. I couldn't move.
Not all of the incident is caught on camera, and some of the surveillance video was recorded with flaws. She shows us the hospital bracelet still left on after her checkup, and the marks on her body, she says, came from this scuffle.
I thought that I might lose my child. I was already losing my daughter, and I thought I might lose my baby.
And back live now, I spoke with the McKeesport police chief earlier today about this incident. He says, quote, "She has not yet officially filed a citizen's complaint." The chief went on to say that, "I will review the video and review the actions of the officer." Now, again, Abram is charged tonight with aggravated assault and resisting arrest, but she says she is going to file that citizen's complaint tomorrow, so we will see what else comes out of this story. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.
Truth.